Hi everyone, welcome to SSIR classes. Today in this video we have to draw a line of length 5 cm in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, here I'm going to use scale and using pen, but you have to use pencil to draw this line first. Okay, so first putting the scale by this way and now measuring 5 cm. So this is here starting 0, so this is starting 0. So first marking the 0, now measuring the length 5 cm. So from 0, this is 1 cm, this is 2 cm, this is 3 cm, this is 4 cm, and this is 5 cm. So this is 5, so marking this, and now first joining this. Okay, and here taking point here A and here B. So AV is a line of length 5 cm. Okay, so therefore here AB, so AB is a line of length 5 cm, and by this way you can draw a line of length 5 cm by using scale. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. Thanks for watching.